after the last mission. And heading up to the airfield. Yeah, I'm going to take the SUV. It's not got fuel in it. I'm not really asked about limiting SUVs, because it's not really important to me. So, I'm going for myself. Yeah, I'm going for myself. Food. What we have got is, well, I'm not taking the container. I don't want to lose that just in case I buy it. I've got an M1 with an M82 scale. So, oh god, and I'm not, and I haven't got my, god, I haven't got my mic. Next week. That is bloody typical of me. So, yeah, anyway, going up to the airfield. That's weird. The mist is gone. Very strange. I wonder if it was the fire making it. Strange. Oh well. Scum's mystical changing weather. Hoping to get a plane and get it back. That'd be pretty cool. I watched Mr. Feudal do it early on last night, so if he can do it, I'm pretty determined I can do it. But just in case I can and I die, I've dropped my AK and my katana in the fucking storage. Right, so I've got to go, I could go that way, can I? So if I go, east, yeah, I'll go that way. I was looking at something completely different then. I wasn't even looking at the road. God. Right, so, that's bunker. Don't want to do that yet. Might be a good one to do that, actually. Where is that? Yeah, oh, there, right. Yeah, that could be a good one to do. Because it's nice and close. Yeah, that would work out, like. Run a bit faster, maybe you can catch me.
cheapest creepers, they crashed straight into that. I bet they left it there just to, you know, piss people off when they come around the corner. Right, so, if I go north here, that's north, so if I go north up there, yeah, I think. Oh, mind you, no, no, north up there, and then I can get onto that road and just follow it straight up. Yeah, that's probably best, right. Cool. Goes past, yeah, I think that's pretty good. That should lead me past the quarry. That'll take me all the way up into that village. Yeah, that's pretty good. An SUV, not an SUV, an ATV, a red one. Into the village and then follow it all the way up like I did last time. There's actually a police SUV here, right at the end of the village. Through the woods. I might head through the woods actually. Hopefully not hit anything. Oh shit. I was about to say hopefully not hit anything and I hit a fucking rock. Well done. Middle hanger with the with the plane in it. assuming it is anyway. I have to go and have a look. Think about it. Well, I've got about, I don't know, 50 rounds, something like that, for the M1. So I'll just park up here and shoot anything that moves, I guess. Because apparently it's the hitting the poppets is the issue with blowing the plane up. If you hit the poppets, the plane blows up. Sorry, but there you go. Right, I've got to remember 7 rounds, because what will happen is the magazine will probably fall on the floor and bloody vanish. Oh, it would fuck you right, wouldn't it? Good job, I brought a bloody bright red raincoat. I'm doing this. What's that for? Five, maybe? I'll suicide that. 6. Seven. Let's take that out. That's just typical, isn't it? Kill all the puppets. Anyway. Just for the hell of it. Is that gonna be what's left? Can I not? Oh, okay. I can't take it out. Oh, I can take it out now. Right. Yeah, I've got envy. Right. Let's see if that's... Let's just load that. It's shitty ammo, but it'll do. If you're in the aircraft, you're down for a piss. I guess you just have to pee yourself, don't you? You can't exactly bring in. Can't exactly land just to pee. Closer so I can shoot the rest of the puppets. This is not good though because it really cut down my visibility. Sure that's a... Oh no, I thought it was a suicider. Friggin' puppets at all. I know there's puppets around here though. Alright, what I might have to do is go back right outside the door, the entrance to the warehouse, or a hangar rather, not a warehouse, a hangar. Looting, thank you.
It's just everything useful, yeah.
That needle, take the needle, yes. Oh, thread, cool. It's a white plane. It's different. Alright, so I need to get down there. But yeah, I need to get down there and I'll repair it. Right, I'll leave that open. Alright, that's cool. Right, let's do that there. fuel. Close that. Close everything behind us. Try and get as much fuel into this as possible. Oh, this is a crop duster, this one. Try and get as much as I can. Anxiety. This game just gives me anxiety. I think I'm just worried about fucking smashing it into that thing like I did last time. I couldn't steer it around. I think maybe I give it too much throttle. Might as well drain the fuel in this. You know the puppets will have respawned as well, the other place, so super careful because of that as well. How far am I? Oh, right there. It's not too bad then. Just want enough fuel so that if I do mess up on the landing, I can go around a few times. Leave that like that, I guess. Okay. I'm just going to check my options. I want to check. Right, on the pitch. Oh, roll left. Oh, yaw, right, that's where it is, yaw, okay. That's for my, that's on my mouse, the Q and E on my mouse wheel switches. Oh, do I need battery? I don't need a battery, do I? Or do I? Oh fuck, I haven't got a battery. Shit. Oh, that's not good. Oh, fucking hell, it might not start without a bloody battery. Let's put all this crap on because it's going to get cold, aren't we? Right, I'll have to see. on. Fucking hell, my anxiety is through the roof. Right, I've got to go more, a little bit more that way, I Hold on, I think I'm... Come on. Oh god, I'm shit at this. Yeah, so what I need to do is probably line myself up. Get myself lined up. Oh no, I'm gonna crash it. Fuck. Oh shit. Fucking hell. Oh well, I got it here, but I crashed it. But I've got loads of airplane repair kits, so I can fucking repair it. Oh Jesus. Right. Oh god, I hope it doesn't go on fire. Right, I need to go and get airplane repair kit so I can repair the bloody thing. Oh, it doesn't go on fire in the meantime. Fucking hell. was it on 39, so it's 52, 69, 83. That should take me over 100, I think. Oh, she's warm, that's why. Girl. But she didn't complain about being chilly, at least, when she was up in the air. So that's one good thing. Lucky actually, there wasn't any puppets when I came, when I landed back here. Drink. Do you know, I can't remember. I kept a couple bloody reverses on the plane. Reverse. Oh, C. All right. Okay. C. All right. Okay. Cool. What I might need to do is destroy one or both the end walls. I think. So if I do go over, you know, the end, then I'm not going to smash into the wall. That might be the best thing to do. Destroy that bloody wall then. Ah! Can I not destroy it? What the hell? It says I can't destroy it. That's weird. What the hell? Why can't I destroy it? That's fucking strange. Okay, so let's whack it, see what happens. Chill. If I can't destroy it, I might just spawn in some bloody C4 to take it down. That's weird. I don't understand why I can't destroy it. That is friggin' weird. Okay, right, never mind. Right, let's reverse this thing. Oh, that's clever. You can reverse it without even... without even starting the engine. I didn't know that. That's clever. Did it take a little while to reverse it, but never mind. What I'll do is I'll take it down to the end and then spin it around. Do you know what? It's weird. I watched somebody land at a bloody outpost in a plane and then take it up the road. I mean, they were that skilled. Oh, it was, yeah, that's right, it was one of the seaplanes, but they actually took it up the road. No, what are you doing? Oh god, fuck's sake, stupid cow. Right, what do I have to do to get off bloody reverse? Brake, spacebar. Fucking hell. Okay. Right. Come on. Right. I'm gonna end up taking it off and flying it if I'm not careful. The last thing I wanna do. just want to park it at the end. I'll work out a way of destroying the bloody wall anyway. I don't know how yet, but I will work out a way. Break, 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 break. Come on, oh my God. Come on, well, we get to the beginning. A little bit.